Okay, this is MoFoCThat, and today we have a video from Loot Crate. So this is the June special, and it ships from Pasadena, a couple hours away from here. And so yeah, the June crate. I got this one in particular because there was the Transformers special with this one. So, it's a small box, so let's see what's in it. So, yeah. Tips for the perfect unboxing, film, share, enjoy. So that's what I'm doing, so, yeah. And, yeah, as you can expect, this is, like, really Transformers related. Let's look at this one. This one is MLG, the gaming parody of baseball. I think this is an armband. Major League Gaming. Yeah, it is. It's kind of sweet. Right, so get the armband. We have the Transformers Series 1 loyal the lowest subjects. You have Megatron, Soundwave, Starscream, Thundercracker. That looks like purple, that's what I don't know. So Optimus Prime, Bumblebee, Jazz, and Grimlock. So they're action vinyls. Licensed by Hasbro. So let's actually open this up to see what we get. This seems very interesting. Blue head, guess who it is? Optimus Prime! Actually, that's kind of neat. I got Optimus. So, there's his little cannon. And there's his head moves. Arms move. Legs move. That's my dog. There's Loot Crate Transform. That's his face it was. Here's the major thing. Here's the t-shirt. This one looks it's really neat. It's basically the DeLorean. As a Transformer, which is really neat. And it's large, which is good, because that's what I ordered. Here's the Nano Bug from Transformers 4, Autobot Drift. Which is pretty neat. So if you activate it, you can see the face inside. And you can kind of see the face inside drift. I'm not going to open this because I don't actually have a Hexbug set to go along with those. And here are Warheads, Black Cherry, two of them, and Watermelon, which is awesome. Oh, this is part of the Loyal Subjects. I think this is a decal, or decal, depending on where you're from. And here's stuff from the Major League Gaming sticker set. It's nice. It's an actual thing. Here's more stuff. Play video games, win cash. Oh, that's actually pretty neat. So, you guys can use these if you want. I might. I don't know. It depends. Here at the very end, issue 11 for Loot Crate June 2014. This month's theme transforms history, interview, maze, looters, mega crate. Wow. So you get this. So Universe Transfer Transformers, Bumblebee, the loyal subjects who made Optimus Prime. So Jonathan Cathy. The creators. Ooh, the Transformers Maze with Chaz the Autobot logo as the basis for it. Featured looters. Yay. Looters. Ah, oh, Mega Crate. Nemesis Prime. Strand Beast. Metroplex. Holy shit. I wish I would have gotten this. And so, this is the Transformers name generator. First letter of your first name, first letter of the last name. I would be Doom Hurricane. Sounds very Japanese superhero. So, yeah. Marty McPrime shirt. Blind box. Sticker set. Truly awesome. Got Optimus Prime. Got Hex Bugs, Warheads, Terry Cloth, Rich Band. Oh, the global leader in esports and number one broadcast. Oh, it's like kind of like Twitch. So awesome. That's why they have the team name: Team Envy, Team Curse, Team Optic. That's actually really cool. So yeah, that's it for my loot crate unboxing. I hope you enjoyed it because I really did. MoFoCThat. I will check you guys out later.